Trace should be out here somewhere. Only way forward is to cut through. You catch that too, BD? You're not alone out here. Looks like it's blocked. Sit tight, BD. Let me see what I can do.
I know there was a good thing.
We can trade this at Doma's shop. Good to go, BD. Let's try that again. Some of these rock columns are loose. What do you think this array is, buddy? Centauri Kree said it held the key to Tantalor. Z seems to think so too. Only one way to find out. Empire. I don't think they saw us. Let's move. Need to focus. Must have shot this drop pod all the way from the Lucre Hulk. Let's get a drop on these bucket heads.
Hope you're ready. I need backup to kill you. Take that!
generations of Raka raised their young here. Then the Empire tore through, shot and trampled anything that got in their way. Just what I needed.
Oh my God, I keep getting...
Let's take a look. Always on point.
Luego atrás.
Even before she was damaged, there's no way Zee could have made this journey. Of course, back in Kree's day, there was no Empire to contend with. What I would give to see a glimpse of that galaxy.
Easy. I'm not looking for trouble.
Hey, little guy. Don't worry. I'm a friend.
Oh, Mother of Moons, that's a relief. I'm useless in a fight. Came to see that incredible High Republic structure. Didn't expect to have to fight off beasts with my field journal. Sorry, rambling. Bad habit. I'm Toa, by the way.
I'm Cal. This is BD-1. Listen, the Empire is not going to be happy to find you out here. Why don't you head back to the Reach?
I think I will take you up on that.
What they were shooting at? A spy droid. Someone else has eyes out here. Maybe the Raiders?
Keep your eyes peeled. The Jedi's been spotted nearby.
Don't say that. I'm not ready for combat.
Then get ready.
Let's try not to. to end up like that guy.
Really? I dodged. What? Are you serious? What was that reach? What?
Stem. Here you go. The array's close. Just a forest full of beasts and Imperials to get through first. Say, buddy, up for a little detour?
Welcome, Jedi.
Centauri Kree.
The path that we must walk is not always immediately visible to us. Only through patience, careful thought, and the wisdom of the Force will the way appear.
They believe something is behind the abyss?
That's right. A planet.
Well, I hope it's worth all this effort.
I've never ever known Centauri Kree to shook from a challenge?
No. And she seems exceptionally driven by this particular task.
There's no freaking way. All the activators.
Very nice. Looks like a data disk.
I'm so confused right now. I'm legit really confused. I guess it's somehow I gotta get this ball up there somehow. So I don't know how I'm able to do that. I don't know what this is for. There be a way to get this ball up there. Motherfucker, it rolled off. There's no fucking way it did that. So in confusion, bro. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. I have to be missing the ball. Go back. I don't even know this one was supposed to be really.
Empire want with a backwater planet like Kobo? Let me see. Good find, BD. Flawless.
Did all that puzzle thingy for nothing. I'm gonna go do that. It's crazy. I don't wanna look to see things. Fuck.
Don't know what that stuff is, but definitely doesn't look safe.
So I'm supposed to... Literally one shot here.
I'm guessing Z might know about this. You think this substance has anything to do with the array? The work of Santari Kree. If the rest of Z's story is true, the key to Tantalor should be around here somewhere.
I just drop down.
Okay, let's go.
I think I'm done for the night. Biggest area.